Jordan Holland in on the pass defense. Falls incomplete. Flag on the play. Representing the class of 1917, Joey Hammer. And representing the class of 1968, Uncle Tony Magazine. With the quarterback keeper. Jordan Holland again in on the stop. Yeah. Dubow brother for the 2-point conversion. With 9:18 remaining in the half, it is now Arlington Eagles 8, the home Panthers 6. Just want to remind all alumni that there will be a tea immediately following the game tonight. Please join us in room D109 for cake, conversation, and sharing the memories. Hope to see you there. Also want to announce that the Panther Mothers Club is selling copies of the first ever Sahomish High School football record book. Research written and compiled by 1970 SHS grad Keith Olson. The book includes top 14 teams in SHS history with highlights and lineups, career coaching records, an annual team award recipient since 1929, and scores of every Sahomish High School football game since 1925. The prize is $15, and every purchase includes a donation to the Keith and Eileen Gerbison Scholarship Funds at Sahomish High School. Return men for Sahomish, Peter St. Marie and Russell Griffin. Number 12, the kickoff. Peter St. Marie with the fumble recovery. Loss of one brings up second down, 11 yards to go. For the class of 2005, Marcus Reiner. For the class of 2009, Kimberly Larrabee. Peter St. Marie, the ball carrier. Adam Roll on the stop for Arlington. Bringing up a second down and 8 yards to go. Thank you. stop. From the class of 2002, Clyde Hunt. Penalty is tacked on to the end of the run. First down, Arlington Eagles. Run leads to Hoffa Panther, 49-yard line. Down. from the class of 1975, Francisco Gunslinger Lopez.
From the class of 1955,
Barney McBride. Billy Worley in on the stop. Peter St. Marie with the ball carrier. Gain of 7 on the carry brings up 2nd down and 8 yards to go. Peter St. Marie, the ball carrier. Adam Roll in on the stop. And that concludes the first half of this homecoming extravaganza. So those Panthers